Good morning. Today I am here to share some information about Bipin Chandra Pal. Bipin Chandra Pal was born on 7th November 1858 in Bengal Presidency, British India. Bipin Chandra Pal was an Indian nationalist, writer, orator, social reformer and Indian independence movement activist. Pal was one of the main architects of the Swadeshi movement. He stood against the partition of Bengal colonial British government. Bipin Chandra Pal organized the Brahmo Samaj. He was a part of the political party Indian National Congress. As a journalist, Pal looked for Bengal Opinion, the Tribune and New India. Lala Lajpat Rai of Punjab, Bal Gangadhar Tilak of Maharashtra and Bipin Chandra Pal of Bengal, the triad was popularly known as Lal Bal Pal. They changed the political discourse of Indian independence movement. Bipin Chandra Pal died on 20 May 1932 at the age of 70.